My name is Shahana. I am studying 9th class in PM Shri JPHS in Mowarpalam of Ankapalli district. Respected guest teachers and friends, today I would like to talk about an important proposal for our democracy, One Nation, One Elections. This initiative aims to synchronize the elections for the Lok Sabha and state assemblies, thereby streamlining the electoral process in India. Why One Nation, One Election? The primary goal of this proposal is to reduce the frequency of elections, which can be costly and disruptive. By holding simultaneous elections, we can firstly save resources. Sir, this approach will significantly lower the financial burden on the government and taxpayers, allowing more funds to be directed towards to development and public welfare. Secondly, enhance governance. Sir, fewer elections means that elected officials can focus on governance and development rather than continuous campaigning, leading to more stability and effective policy making. And thirdly, increasing voter engagement. Conducting elections simultaneously may encourage higher voter turnout as citizens can focus on one major electoral event rather than multiple scattered elections. While the idea has its merits, we must also consider potential challenge. Critics argue that local issues may get overshadowed by national narratives, and there are concerns about the democratic integrity of alternating election cycle. We must ensure the regional voices and issues remain prominent in this new framework. This process is implemented, and officials and more equipments and more armies and police are needed, which will be burdenous supplies all this. In conclusion, One Nation, One Election. We present a vision for a more efficient and stable electoral process in India. It is essential to carefully evaluate its implication and address concerns to create a democratic system that serves all citizens effectively. Together, let us strive for a united and prosperous India. Thank you.